Then slay me. Take my place. Command our armies.
You've gone mad.
Apollyon did this to us. Not Sejuro.
How's it going, everybody? It's your friend, your buddy, your pal, the Classy Crane, and we are back. Chapter 3, Samurai, picking up the pieces. Let's continue right where we left off.
I followed Apollyon's trail into the mire. I was searching for Ayu.
Reusing the map again? Question mark? Nice touch with the flies.
Well, well, well. Do you know where Ayu is?
Uh-oh. So yes, we are reusing this. Oh look, an observable.
What impressed me most about the daimyo Ayu was her ruthlessness. Yet, she lies to herself about her reasons for what she did. I believe it was unimaginable to her that she simply wanted power.
Hope Ayu is still alive.
Alright, well, it looks like we're gonna reuse this map. At least the first part of it anyways. We're not gonna go back into the same spot with the Viking again. That's kinda nice as far as things are concerned with the production of the game.
I hope Ayu hasn't killed everyone.
Well, let's kinda keep going the way we're supposed to. So let's go, come on. So how's everyone doing? I hope you're having a great Tuesday. It's currently 10 a.m. where I'm at. Have one of those mornings, you know? I can't seem to wake up. I don't know why. Come on. Easy guy. Oh, come on, there it goes, easy guy. Yeah, I can't seem to wake up, man. I don't know why. I don't know what's wrong. I've had two cups of coffee. The coffee's not sinking in. I don't know. It's just one of those breakables. One of those mornings, I guess. Freaking woke up and my hair looked like I was a Super Saiyan or something. Tried to brush it down and now I just look like Jimmy freaking Neutron. So, I don't know. We'll see what happens with that. Let's go looking around on a map that we already know about. So let's see what we got. Storm Rush. Left stick and A. Okay, back, and then hold right trigger while I'm locked on. Okay, where's the guy? Oh, there he is. Okay, well. Waiting for him to get a little closer. Let go. Ah, that's it. So you don't want to mess with someone who's sitting back like this, because they're going to come forward and just mess you up. Okay, good to know. Let's kill him. Goodbye. Oh, that's awesome. I like that execution. That was not an observable before.
The Dawn Empire is vast. Any untamed lands the knights abandoned, any secluded region the Vikings could not reach, there you will find samurai. They are persistent.
Yes, we are. Okay, let's keep looking for observables. Breakables are fine by me. Goodbye. Well, it looks like nothing is really different except for the gate to the city where we came from in the first place is open. So, let's grab those breakables there, and then we'll hop into the city.
Gotta get to the fight.
Oh, hey, look, there's my guys. Oh, come on, I had you. Let's go. Oh, that's a new execution. Haven't seen that one yet. Kinda like that, though. How many of these guys are there? Can I just take out all these little guys and let them kill the big one? Tag, got him. Oh, these Vikings just keep coming. Okay. Got him. Okay. Jeez, oh freaking man. Goodbye. One more. Oh, he got wise to my plan here. Come on, don't dodge them all. Break your defense. Kill ya. Cut your head off. Pledge your allegiance. All of you.
A lot of dead daimyo around here.
I was stopping a civil war.
Heard that one before.
Guess the Emperor was wrong about you.
Okay, things are starting to make more sense as far as story's concerned.
Our neighbors are persistent.
That they are.
Secure the dock. We'll meet you there.
All right, we get to continue with it. Let's go. We picked up the pieces. Okay, so I gotta go all the way back out there. And none of this stuff is new. It's all the same. No new breakables. Let's go. Back out to where we already were. Is that Stigandar? That's Stigandar, isn't it? No, that's just a regular guy. Okay, these guys should be... Oh, hey! Crap! Okay, let's pop some fire arrows on them. I'm gonna execute him. You ruined my execution. Ruined it. You ruined it. You know what I do to people who ruin my executions? Let my friend take the kill, apparently. You got arrows, man. Use them. It's the Raider. It's the whole Viking team right there.
I hate Vikings.
That dude's tall.
Archers!
Delay that order. We have more pressing matters. Say Judah. Apollyon gave him the palace.
It will take more than a palace to rule our people.
We will remove the pretender to the Emperor's throne.
All right. Sounds good there, leader. Daimyo. I think that's her name. At least that Viking crew got out. Stigandar and all them are good.
Within a month, Ayu brought her newly reunited army to the front door of the Emperor's palace. Now there were only two daimyo left, she and Seijuro. But it was that Orochi who would determine the course of history.
Of course it is, because, you know, we're awesome. So 3.4 Unity, let's go.
The Imperial Palace. A fortress within a fortress.
They know we're here. Yep.
Seijuro! Our people bleed! Put down your weapons!
Then end this and kneel before me.
There you go, protect me.
Seijuro wasn't giving up. And he had strong warriors at his side. But we had numbers. We just needed a way
in. And that's where I come in.
I hadn't been inside the palace in 3 years. Not since the Emperor had ordered me.
We still don't know why this dude got imprisoned, so who knows? Alright, let's go with this one. Let's do it. Come on. Oh, there we go. Observable.
It's very pretty.
Seijuro accepted nine? My offer.
The palace was his. And at least 50 of the greatest warriors the samurai chose to fight beside him. They were few.
The paper walls. No match for
that's what I thought. I was glad that those are
I hear Sejuro's warriors.
He did the same thing, man. Let's go again. Do it again. Bam. Goodbye. Execution. Okay, we're back to the original ones.
I hear that.
Time to go in here. Oh, just a power up. Okay. Fear itself. Enemies around you. Something.
Come on.
Let's.
Only the most devoted warriors had answered Sejuro's call. At a word, they were prepared to die for their
warrior. Should I take them all on?
There it is. The price of unity.
I think I should take them all on. That's a lot of people, too. I can go around them. And I need to. But I think I'm going to take them all on and see if we can do it. Hey, guys. Can I join the party? I don't think I was supposed to do this. Okay. Let's look for a spike wall or something, because holy crap. Okay, I'm glad I healed. Sorry, I got a little quiet there because this is ridiculous, man. Good. Okay, get some health back. And these guys are stuck in fear. Where's my chick that's helping me? Come on, how much health do you have, man? Okay, let's get away from this tree and not roll into an attack. Area of attack, and one more. Good, okay. Wow. Well, way to go, Orochi. That was pretty awesome, not gonna lie. Wait, does the dong make a noise?
Come on.
No, that'd be so awesome if it just went boom when you hit it. What are you doing back here sneaking around? Hello? Oh, no way! I wasn't paying attention to my health. Dang it. Okay, well, let's do this again. I totally blocked that, but okay. Goodbye. I like that move. Okay, we need to go there.
I would need that strength.
Breakables. There's a little bit of a glitch to the wall, but it's fine. Oh, big dude. Where's my chick that's supposed to help me out? What the heck, man? Fear. Fear me.
Come on.
Come on, man. Come on. Execution. Execution. Crap. Unblockable. Let's go. This dude's just huge, man. Pop. You can't even hit him with that? There it is. Cut his head off. Is there an observable out there? Yes, there is. Look at that.
I wish that I had been there that day. To see the Daimyo Ayu and her army lay siege to their own palace. I only wish it had taken longer.
Oh, here's another observable.
The Dawn Empire stretches far to the east. Their capital is here. Yet it was not always. For many generations, their emperor lived elsewhere. He was driven here, I think. I would like to know by
Drop attack. What do we got down here? Hey, guy. This is gonna instantly kill you. What do we got around us? That's an elephant. That's a freaking elephant. Okay. Okay, checkpoint reached. Let's go.
Only the best for the Emperor.
Why are they spearing an elephant?
Our army is on the other side.
Can we not?
I don't think that's a very good idea.
Oh! Elephant's gonna charge the gate. Oh no, it's gonna charge the controls. Okay. Wait, do we gotta keep doing this? Uh-oh. I got a charging elephant. Use your emote Y. Okay, this, so we know about this from multiplayer. And trigger the elephant's charge. It can deal heavy damage to some elements in the environment.
I needed a way to get the
okay,
gate.
Well, let's see.
I had an elephant.
I had an elephant. Oh, hey, no, no, no. Get the heck off me. Bam. Got that down. Oh, they have to charge it several times. Okay, well. Destroy the gate mechanisms. Come on. You can do it. And is that two? Yes, it is.
We need to get this gate open.
But that's broken, though. Okay, good. It just took a second. They're all gonna go after the elephant. Gate. Oh, I gotta get him to charge the gate. Okay. Mr. Elephant, I need you to destroy this gate, please. There we go.
You are outnumbered. Put down your sword.
I hope we didn't kill any of our people. Charge into the flaming arrows. Okay, time to go. Oh.
Where is Sejour?
The enemy is
pop, pop, pop. Hit. And area of attack. Breakables. Observable.
The 10th Emperor. A brutal warlord. One of the few worthy of respect.
Now that I got them all there, what do we do?
Flee! Flee!
Too many warriors were dying. We needed to find Sejour.
Oh, okay, so we get to split the ranks here. Observables. I hate to be this way, but I gotta run the other way just to make sure. Okay, here we go. They're running inside. We gotta secure this area. That was easy. We're securing the castle. Oh, here we go.
In there.
Guys.
There had been so much killing, but we were not enemies.
I'm gonna take the big dude out first. What? I can't block him? What the heck? Come on, one more. There it is.
Where is Sejour?
See, is there an observable in here before they kill that guy? There's gotta be. I think Sejour's standing there, right there, dude. Yes, he was standing right there. In front of you.
Execute me! I will be remembered as the greatest warrior our people have ever seen.
What? You want me just to kill you?
These warriors won't follow anyone else.
Well, we have a bigger army anyway.
You will be forgotten. The Emperor's champion will defeat you.
Is that me? Am I the champion?
The Emperor's champion is rotting in a cell in the lower city.
Take off the mask, boy. Uh Oh, just stare down. He'll figure it out.
It's yeah, it is.
The champion.
That betrayer.
Hero, more like.
Sweet. Just me and him, or are these guys gonna chime in?
Seijuro was one of the greatest warriors of our people, and I had been sitting in jail for 3 years.
Pop and go.
Prison has done nothing.
Oh, he got me. Oh, how did he get that one? Okay. Let's see if I can check him.
You should never have come here.
Pop, pop, pop. Oh, he almost got me. I was faster though. Let's see. One more hit.
We should not be fighting each other.
Come on. What the heck? I can't hit him that way. One more time. I just want to get the execution on him. I probably can't because it'll be a cutscene. Oh, he's tired. Yep, can't do it. That was easy though, like out of all the boss fights.
What are you waiting for?
We need Commander Seijuro.
You dishonor me.
We need you. You are a great warrior.
Not better than me, though.
I won't serve beneath you.
Then slay me. Take my place. Command our armies.
You've gone mad.
Apollyon did this to us. Not Seijuro. I will not fight the Legion's war for them.
He's gonna kill himself. Oh, hey, now we got everybody. Look at that. No more war.
The Emperor's champion. Heading our armies again.
I'm going to Ashfeld.
What's in Ashfeld?
Our enemy is there.
Oh, Apollyon.
Before the Emperor's champion led Ayu's army into Ashfeld, they came here on a scouting mission. They would need to find safe passage for their army to my fortress. But Ashfeld has changed.
Alrighty, guys. Looks like we're getting right up to the end of it. Two more missions, I think, and the whole game will be over. So I'm kind of excited. The anticipation is building. We're getting ready to take down Apollyon. We already took down Seijuro. The Samurai chapter's done. I mean, we've done a lot so far. There's so much that's been happening. So, okay, the story is starting to make a little bit more sense. It's still kind of confusing. I wish they would have put a little more effort into it. But you know what? It's perfectly fine because all in all, this game is mainly about multiplayer anyways. Either way, if you guys like the episode, please make sure you drop a like on it. It's going to help me out way more than you guys know. Make sure you go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Click that notification bell. You'll be notified every single time I post something. You can follow me on social media. You can check out my website. There's plenty of stuff for you guys to do in the meantime. But until next time, guys, stay classy.